Welcome back to Burn Peak. I'm Seth, and today we're gonna be doing something a little different, but kind of the same because we're following up on something we did last year, which is sell my orange P7 mountain bike. The P7 was part of the channel for a long time, and I always said I wanted to find a good home for it because I don't really have a use for it anymore. And so we fix it up like crazy with parts from competitive cyclists, like wireless shifting, wireless dropper post, all the best stuff, and then we put it on eBay. And the plan was to donate all the proceeds from the sale to the mountain bike advocacy organization in the locality of the auction winner. Well, it didn't go so smoothly. The first auction got flagged by eBay and taken down. The second one got bidded up to the price of an SUV, and then the person didn't pay, which we kind of expected. And so finally, we just put it up as a buy it now. We sold it for $6,500. It's a little bit overpriced for what the bike was, but everybody kind of knew that. They knew it was a charity auction. So we packed up the P7 and we shipped it off to its new home, and I couldn't be happier where it ended up. Lucky for us, the bike found a really good home with Jared Morgan of Cure Cycling. It's a fledgling YouTube channel. Jared's in Louisiana, which is not a place you would normally think of when you think of mountain biking, but as we've seen all over the country, you can put mountain bike trails wherever you want to put in the effort. And they have. They have some great trails. They are managed by NORBA, North Shore Off-Road Bicycling Association. And by Jared overpaying for this bike, he's donated all the money to his local trails. And you should follow him if you want to see the continuing story of the P7.
Hey Seth and everybody over at Burn Peak. My name is Jared and I started Cure Cycling about a year ago to set the stage to break away from a very toxic 9-to-5 job. I was basically dared by Kevin, aka Steady Spin. He said, if you hate your job, just quit. So I did. Under Cure Cycling, I make content and I do mobile repairs. To give back to my community, I bought the infamous orange P7 and ended the eBay fiasco. Boom. The money from this bike is basically gonna go to fund a brand new dual slalom course at the NORBA Trail Development in Bogachitto State Park. We are so stoked for this opportunity and we can't thank you enough.
So anyway, if you wanna follow along with the P7 in the future, you can follow Jared at Cure Cycling. I've got a link to his YouTube channel below. I'm excited to see him grow. Big shout out to Competitive Cyclists for sponsoring the original video where we built up that P7 and just made it worth more. I thought that was really cool. I left a code below for you to get a discount on your first order. Thanks for riding with me today. I'll see you next time.